Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Permission to introduce themselves. My name is Abdullah Ahmad Gufron. You can call me Gufron. I was born in Salerno, South Lampung on Saturday, the 12th of October 2002. I'm from South Lampung. I'm 20 years old. I'm the fifth of two children. I'm an alumnus of the Al-Fatah Natar Islamic Boarding School in South Lampung. In the years of 2002, I'm currently attending the Indonesian Institute of Art majoring in photography. My dream is to become a journalist and professional photographer and be able the to create a photo studio. My vision of studying at the Indonesia Institute of Art in Padang Panjang majoring in photography is to study and deepen the knowledge of journalistic photography so that everyone knows that a graduate of a boarding school is not just memorizing and studying the scans of the Quran Hadith. Well, my mission to study at the Indonesian Institute of Art majoring in photography is that I will try to understand and deepen again about journalistic photography, looking for other sources in information to add photography material, ideas with friends and seniors about photography material relating to what I have learned in photography. My hobby is photographing nature and human interest, editing the result of photography in portrait ads. My favorite food and friend, rice and instant noodle. My favorite color is orange, blue, and gray. A little motivation from me for friends to continue to push your goals and dream. Never give up, because remember that parents work hard day and need to make money to see their children success. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.